And we're back. Really? I'm so used to having Hypersonic! And there we go, we made it through Act 1. Barely. And on to Act 2. This is actually, you know, the brightness is just perfect. I don't know. Let me know in the comments if you think the quality is perfect or if it's a little bad or blurry. I can probably fix it.
Is this the one I'm thinking of?
Yeah, it is. Is this the one I'm thinking of? I really don't remember. Even though I've played this. Actually, no, this isn't the one I'm thinking of. Sorry about that, I got a little confused. Surprisingly doing terrible this time. Then again, I'm recording. This is the one I was thinking of. Oh crap. That is the one special stage I usually mess up on all my playthroughs. Ay, ay, ay. I am doing terrible. This is not how I usually am. What? I usually get up on the platform thingy before that thing moves. There we go. Super spin dash for the win. Oh, I missed. I should probably get the freaking bubble shield. Okay. Please tell me I don't screw this up this time. One more Chaos Emerald to go, and ironically, it's the hardest one of all. The Chaos Emeralds, that is. I would have had all 7 Chaos Emeralds by now if I didn't screw that one stage up. And I fell down. Hopefully we do not have another moment where I fall down. Knuckles is an idiot. Almost out of time, so thank you all for watching. Remember to comment, like, and subscribe. And next episode, we fight the boss of Hydro City Zone.